26, they killed two cows. From there, they came to this farm, Mount Kenya Holiday Homes, that was unplanned. Then they killed a horse, one horse.